My name is Kyle Griffith, and I'm a mentor for the Robobikes. I went to Nolan Catholic High School. I graduated in 2016. Then I attended Oklahoma State University with a mechanical engineering degree. I came back to Nolan after I graduated because this program gave a lot to me and I was ready to give back to it. This is more advanced than anything I did in college. So the skills that I learned here were harder, more complex, and more applicable to like regular everyday engineering for me than any of my college courses, including a senior design course. So that's really just been an incredibly helpful program. We've been upgraded to our really nice building due to our successes. So last year we went to world championships and we were basically like one of the top 30 teams in the world out of about 4,000 active teams. So we're pretty active. The year before last, we won every competition we went to. We consistently win awards at every competition we go to. And within the community, we're becoming a really well-respected team.
So one of the courses I teach is called Engineering Essentials. And what it does is it introduces the student to the wide disciplines of engineering. Students get actual lab experience in the areas of mechanical, civil, and electrical engineering. Students get their basis of knowledge in their engineering courses, and then they can apply those skills in their robotics work in their club. I've had students come into my freshman class and they fell in love with the coursework. They've then since joined the robotics club and have gone on to help that team win many awards. And it's been an experience that they would not have been able to get in any other high school.
I have wanted to be an engineer for a long time. So robotics is really just right up my alley, but robotics kind of helped me to think more about what type of engineering I'm interested in because I really like aerospace, but also biomedical. So being able to be on the robotics team to try out the different things I'm interested in. And the engineering classes, I learn more about like what goes on behind the things we do in robotics. And it helps me to really understand why we do things. So I feel like hand in hand, they both are perfect for each other and it's really making it easy to envision what I want to do in my future.
When parents ask me, why do we offer PLTW or Project Lead the way? It's because we believe that not only are the liberal arts essential to the foundation of our students' educational experience, but we also believe that a good and robust understanding of STEM fields are essential for their success. Project Lead the Way, or PLTW, is a program or a track where our students can take courses in engineering, math, and sciences for a span of 4 years. They can choose anywhere from programming to industrial engineering, computer sciences, in order to deepen their understanding of technology as well as science. We're excited to be able to offer students this opportunity because not only does it give them the chance for scholarships and internships, but it also gives them an advantage in college.
Robotics Club and Project Lead the Way, which is the curriculum we use in our classes, both emphasize that students work on their soft skills in addition to their hard skills that they are learning. Project Lead the Way is a great curriculum to integrate with our faith life. They highly encourage engineers to make ethical decisions. So we have a lot of discussions about what is morally good and right. As a teacher here at Nolan Catholic, it's exciting to know that I'm able to help open up the students' opportunity to really discern not only their vocation in life, but their vocation as a career. Because in today's age, the need for ethical engineers and for good people in the industry is high, and the students are learning both of those aspects in this program. They're being able to apply their Catholic faith into their engineering problems and projects, and that is a critical thing we need in today's society.